Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I am going to show you greeting card for the Valentine's Day. Let's have a look. Paper, pattern paper, cutter, scale and pencil. First of all, take a pattern paper and fold it in half. After folding a paper properly, take a piece of black paper and mark the measurements as shown in the video. As per the marking shown, cut the middle part of the paper to give it the look of the film strip. If you are going to use a cutter, please be sure that you are familiar with it. Use a cutter very carefully and please use the steel scale. After removing all the portion of the page, our strip will look like this. Take three hearts and take a OHP sheet and cut it like shape of the strip and use tacky tape, double sided tape to stick the OHP sheet as the OHP sheet cannot stick with the glue. After that, arrange your hearts properly and stick the film strip on it. After this, decorate your film strip. Here, I use the dotted grid.